Have you noticed that in the past 8 years, no one, and I mean no one, in this little town of ours has ever spoken to the press about you or your life here, ever? Have you also noticed that no one's taken a picture of you, posted it on Facebook, Instagram, nothing? Now, why do you suppose that is, Liam?
Because I walked out on you.
Liam, it's because you left us all that day. The entire town. No one's spoken about what you did here because we have each other's backs here in Saint. We're a family. We're loyal. But you don't belong here anymore, Liam. Please just leave.
Hey, Mama!
Sweetie! Oh, my. How was your day at school?
You know, the usual. Nothing special.
Hello, Liam.
Laura.
You know what? Laura is gonna take y'all out for some cupcakes at the diner, my treat.
Actually, it's on me. Let's get going, okay?
I'm just gonna have some soup, no cupcakes. I don't want to spoil my dinner.
That sounds nice. Come on, guys, let's go.
Hey, I know you. You were outside the church yesterday. You're that country star my mama listens to sometimes.
I mean, I just sometimes have the radio on. Sometimes.
Not really my cup of tea. No offense.
None taken. I'm a friend of your mom's. Liam.
Billy.
Billy. Wow. That's a really pretty name.
Okay, sweet pea, why don't you get going with Laura, okay? And I will come up to
just
you
one
afterwards.
Little minute. How old are you, Billy?
I'm really small for my age, and I'm losing my baby teeth much later than everyone else at my age. I mean, they don't even have the tiniest little wiggle yet, but I'm 7.
Okay, cupcake time, let's go.
Bye, Mama. Nice to meet you, Liam.
Bye, sweet pea. Hey.
Seven, huh?
Well, I guess that conversation I've played out a million times in my head is actually about to really happen, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, I think it is.
I'm gonna need a beer for this one. I didn't find out that I was pregnant until a couple weeks after our wedding day. What was supposed to be our wedding day. I was so angry and humiliated after you just walked out on me, and yet, somehow, I mustered up all of the strength I had left. I called to tell you I was pregnant. Of course, it went straight to your voicemail. I left you some long message begging you to call me back. And then I promised myself that if you didn't have the decency to call me back to find out what was so important that I had to tell you, I was never going to contact you again. Because Billy and I, we deserve better.
Send her after my mom, Josie.
I did that for your dad, Liam. She loves him so much. We all do.
Hey, sis.
What are you doing here, Liam?
Haven't you put her through enough for one lifetime?
Good to see you too, Jake.
You know what? Liam was just leaving, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I was just leaving. Mm-hmm.